We believe that we're very mature, conscientious, civilized humans living on this earth. But we know better than human animals with opposable thumbs, because the actuality is that we don't support and promote the very thing that creates us, which is women. We know that right from the very start, boys are sent off to schools to educate themselves and girls are locked up in their kitchens to know how a household is run, because that's the only role that people perceive a woman is supposed to play. A woman needs to take permission from her own family members in order to be on her own living, which is very strange. Also, apart from that, you know that when your sisters and your mothers are out on the street, you're scared for them because they are not safe out on that street. Rapes, molestations, domestic violence are all on the rise. And this is ironic because in a country like India, where our HRD minister is a woman, this is not supposed to happen. We live in a country which promotes secularism and equality, and women are still not given that importance. What I believe is that feminism does not mean giving a woman strength. She is already strong. Feminism means changing the perception of people about how a woman is, about how strong she is. I think we should make a change and be the change.